Okay, welcome back to Far Cry 3. So, we need to go and burn some fields. Okay, craft a fireproof syringe and use it before triggering an explosion for added protection. Oh, fuck it.
My name is Jackie. I'm a weapon stealer. Nobody believes me, but they blew up my boat, but I survived!
Whatever.
What would you...
I fucking see. Smell some shit. B4. Spearable. Body armor. Medicine, we have enough.
Bye.
Let me first check my inventory. Okay, got my sniper rifle, got that gun. Ooh.
What would you like?
Whatever, let me just buy, man. Check. Gold rifles. Ooh. Man, I've had enough money, I can buy that. It's an LMG. SMG, yeah. Be nice. Okay, fuck it.
Bye.
Let's do this.
Gakite.
What about me?
I don't care about you.
Looking for a story to redeem me after all.
Okay, let's do this. Fucking idiots. Yes, I'm at the drug field. I'll shoot a little pooch over there if I want to. Okay. Goes to shoot the barrels. Little dog. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Okay, not as smooth as I want it to be. Do that. Not as smooth at all. It's okay.
Gotta try the flamethrower.
Okay. Here comes my song.
Now greetings to the world. Vice of the one.
Yeah. Fucking burn the weeds, man.
Holy fuck, this is awesome!
Yum, man. Fucking burn. Get some refills. Let's get high. If we get close to it, we'll get high. I find you. Fuck off. almost saw me. Don't want them to see me too early. Dog. Okay, 3 out of 5. Oh, the fields are burning, man. You fucking idiot, why can't I jump? You're in the fucking nuts. Fucking mock out.
Tiger. Yes, I love this thing. And number four goes up in smoke.
The bunch up. Yeah, burn. Dealing with this shit. Sneak bastard. Now for the boat.
Swim.
blow up that boat.
Hide from me. You can do it while a man fights.
That's one down. That's it.
That's it.
Fastest way. Okay, let's go talk to Willis. Okay, man, I've done what you wanted me to do.
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
The reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Vaas. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir, what about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy.
I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Vaas.
Better make your way to Barristown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Okay, don't be detected. Let's do this.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the mine.
Point me! Have fun, boys!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Polly. Gotta save this guy.
Yep. Okay, let's do the sniper rifle.
Okay, Jason, let's do this.
Okay, so we have to watch out for the fucking mines. looting like usual. Oh, you fucker. One guy. Okay. Best thing to do is just to shoot the mines. Some of them are very difficult to see. There's one. Ah, there we go. Fuck off. Guy's not gonna get me this time. This one here close by. Okay, thank fuck, I made a mistake. I almost fucked this thing up before I even started. Okay.
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
God, here we go.
We have to get across the field.
Ugh, yes, stop giving me the ship gun.
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine. We must reach the village.
Come on.
Come,
fucking hell, waiting for you. Fucking idiot. Oh, shit.
Follow me. Yes, come on. We are almost at the top of the hill.
Come on, where are you?
Thank you.
around here. Hello. Fucking go.
Get the documents. Keep watch.
Manifest. Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've sent the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Okay, so I think this is it for this episode. If you guys liked it, please smash that like button, subscribe, and also if you feel like you can share as well, come on. I will see you guys in the next one.